One strike is all he needs. It starts to digest the meal even before the snake has swallowed it. Their toxic drool has become their finest defense. The snakes don't have the fangs of a Gaboon viper, but the Mozambique spitting cobra is much more dangerous. He's not shy, and has no problem entering homesteads in search of mice, frogs, and geckos. Even their own kind. A brown house snake fights back. But it doesn't stand a chance.